Hi everyone, this is Muhammad Khan. Welcome to MK Perfect Delights. Today, I bring Nandu's Peri Peri Bite into your kitchen. I am going to show you how to make Nandu's Peri Peri Bite in Nandu's style. Nandu's Peri Peri Bites is an exciting flavor of green chilies stuffed with small chunks of chicken and cheese filling. You can win the heart of your loved one who likes spicy food by serving them fresh peri peri bites prepared at home. So let's get started with the recipe. I need first thing first make the peri peri chicken. In fry pan add 2 tablespoon oil over medium heat. 250 gram chicken breast cut into strip pieces. 1 teaspoon garlic paste, 1/2 teaspoon salt, and 1/2 teaspoon white pepper. I want to stir to make sure the meats are coated with the spices, and then just let it cook lid cover after the chicken been mixed around a bit. We are going to cook this stirring occasionally for about 2 minutes or until the chicken is, you know, lightly golden, and cook until water dries up. Next step, using knife cut chili from the middle and take out all the seeds. Second step, take a pan filled with 2 or 3 glasses of water as per required for boiling. Add green chilies, 1 tablespoon sugar, and 1 tablespoon vinegar. Stir cover lid boiled chili for 1 or 2 minutes. Purpose of boiling green chilies and add sugar to reduce spiciness and set aside to cool. I am going to make special mayo dip in a small bowl. Add honey mustard 2 tablespoon. Mayonnaise 4 tablespoon. Portuguese peri peri sauce 2 tablespoon. Mix all dip ingredients well. Dip is ready. Third step, in a medium bowl add 25 grams shredded mozzarella cheese and 25 grams cream cheese. You can either use a spoon or your hands to mix the ingredient. Mix well and set it aside. Now stuff green chili with cheese mixture. Put a chicken slice inside the chili and set aside. Take 3 separate bowls. Add 1/2 cup corn flour, 1 cup bread crumb, and well beaten 2 eggs. First, I am coating this stuffed green chili dip in egg wash. Then dip in corn flour, shake off any excess corn flour. Second time, again dip in egg wash, then dip in breadcrumb, shake off any excess breadcrumb. After that, repeat the same process second time. After egg wash, dip in breadcrumb. Shake off any excess breadcrumb. Repeat until all the stuffed green chilies are covered. Time to fry stuffed green chilies. This is how you set the perfect fry oil. The stuffed green chili oil temperature should be about 350 degrees. Fry 4 pieces at a time, being careful not to crowd the fry pan. Fry until medium golden brown. Repeat the same process with the remaining pieces of the stuffed green chilies. Remove stuffed green chilies from the oil and transfer to a cooling wire rack. These peri peri bites are absolutely ready, so I'm just going to serve them because I can't wait to eat. Alright, so let's crack this open to look. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. If you are wanting a peri-peri bite better than Nandu's, give this a try. Follow the recipe if you like this recipe. And if you think it's an awesome taste, subscribe to my channel, like and follow. I really appreciate it and keep looking for more great videos. Take care. God bless everybody.